What is dual enrollment?
Dual enrollment is a way to take college courses and earn college credit while you're still in high school.
Who's it for?
It's for high school juniors and seniors.
So,
at Auburn University at Montgomery, you can earn up to 36 college credits. That's like a year of college before you even graduate high school.
Yeah, but tuition?
Students from partner high schools pay just $50 per credit hour.
So?
So what are you waiting for? Classes at AUM start soon.